So, once again, hello everyone, and once again, early morning, but today, once again, not exactly crafting. So, today I want to show you some example what is possible to create from acetate. And the first I want to tell two things about this. So everything what I will show today is not exclusively my idea, is your ideas. And I create this, what I show you on this morning, just because you create this from paper, but I used only acetate. So thank you everyone who gave me inspiration to use acetate. The second, when you really want and when you really decided used acetate on your craft, art craft, you must remember that acetate need to connection with another things, I mean with paper, with fabric, with some another art or not exactly art things. You must use only double side tape, because of course you will have so many another different glue. As an experiment, you will try to use some glue with acetate, but I don't have, so I used only double side tape. So first is just ordinary bookmark. So it's flexible, and as a decoration I will use some tissue paper. I show you just a second. This tissue paper I will use, this part, and I buy on some store this flower ribbon with tape, gluing tape. Yes, I have. So this is tape, so just easy to connect. And here is just some lace. So it's like I say, it's still flexible, but this is bookmark. You will put it, for example, I show you on your book. Easy, very easy. Next. Next, I show you these two things. This is the first envelope. Easy to make envelope. Just double side tape and just acetate, and just cut a form, and you will have this envelope. Next, this is notepad tag. Just cut form from tag. This is once again acetate, nothing else. Just cut form a tag, just cut one tag from here, connect with washi tape, connect some paper, and you will have notepad tag. I don't want decorate this tag because I want show you another sort of acetate. So this is clear. This is rest of this acetate, this part. But this is acetate like a milk white. So different type of acetate. Once again, this is not my idea, this is your idea, and you will see double washi tape off here, so you will see stapler. You will see here yellow. This is just masking tape, and as a decorative element, washi tape. So maybe I will, if this not connect, I will connect with glue this washi tape, it's okay. So this is another idea to you. And you will put this tag on this envelope once again, and just connect this all onto your journal. This is another idea. Another sort of tag, double tag. So once again, it's flexible here and here. And I don't know, you will see or not. You will see. This I will use this paper. I mean, here, here, and here. I will use some photo. Photo envelope. So here I will use some metal tape, but I don't have metal tape, but I will found a piece and I will use here. To connect my book page, I will use double side tape, stickers, and my tea card as a decoration, washi tape as a decoration. So this is another idea to you. Another idea, just I don't know how this called, but call it actually, but this is from some happy mail. I received this negative space for die cuts. And long time I don't use because I don't have any idea how to use, but on this time I just connect acetate. I hope you will see. I just connect acetate on to this side. Glue here, and this is this page is this envelope, I mean, is possible to connect onto your journal. Just tape in here and connect onto your journal as a envelope. And you will put on this envelope some photo or something else what you want. And you will use negative space, you will use acetate, and you will use the grade page on your journal. So this is another idea. I mean, just a second. I show you. I have here Soviet Union time photo, mother with child, and this boy with Christmas tree. So I show you as an example. For example, this. For example, this. And you will have for example, envelope from to some photo. Of course. Cover onto your journal. So this is another sort of acetate silver you will see, I hope. And special, I don't decorate this cover, this side, but only this. So just because this my acetate was a little bit biggest, so I just fold it and made here and here just some talk spot. It's possible to put, you will see here and here, double side tape. And this side I just decorate with some map, napkin, decoupaging napkin, what Mona sent me, and just washi tape. Here decorate only with washi tape, different washi tape. So it's, and this my journal have 30 page. So this is how else you will use your acetate. Another idea, but I don't made it, of course, but I think I will make later this idea. It's made from acetate page onto your journal. So it's just fold. If your acetate was the biggest, made just package or something, or just flip and used double side tape to decorate this acetate. Really great idea. And of course you will make just some embellishment from acetate. So I will have not much die cuts, so I decided just used heart and arrow. So this is different way, different way, I say on this way, different way to connect. So I will just die cutting heart, made hole and connect with the stress onto this journal. Another idea, way you will die cutting two part of something, you will use double side tape and you will connect two part together. So this is another way how to connect your die cuts, acetate die cuts onto your journal. So this is all. This is all idea, like I say. And what I wanted show you. And once again, thank you everyone to inspiration and gave me occasion made this idea to you. And hope this inspired you create something great and you will started used acetate on your art craft work. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.